Hey everyone, welcome again to my YouTube channel. And sa mga hindi pa nakapag-subscribe, please subscribe, hit the notification bell para updated for my next upload. So review natin konti yung ating Kia Bongo 3 na single cab. So to give you an update, so ito na po yung status niya. Guys, yung kulay nito is requested by our beloved buyer from Siargao. Yan. Yung kulay niya is specifically is magenta pink. Yan. So, ginatabangan na nila making the accessories. Then after that, naka-under na to siya, guys. Tapos nang mag-recondition. So, kailangan na lang is more on the accessories. Tinted glasses, then lagyan ng brand new seat cover. Then after that, we will do the road testing na. Yan. So, yung ang haba niya, guys, is 10 feet yung sukat ng kanyang cargo box. Yan. This is really good for business. Then, yan naman yung tinatawag nating may back glass or may back seat. Kasi yung iba, walang mga back seat, yung tinatawag nating long bed. So, ito na yon. Yan yung original setup ng ating Kia Bongo 3 na J3 3.0 na engine. Yan. Yung ceiling natin, hugaw pa kayo, guys. Brasan pa na nila para maklaro jog kayo, tinaw jog kayo ng atuang ceiling. Then yan. Check natin yung manubela. So yung Korean surplus po is hindi converted unlike Japan surplus. So yung setup ng kanyang manubela is original kung ano yung manubela natin dito sa Pilipinas. So, okay. Right. So ito yung ating audio, yung stereo. Then of course, power window for both windows, left and right side, so driver and passenger side, so mga power window po ang ating unit. Then ito yung ating brake fluid, kung saan nilalagay yung ating mga brake fluid. Yan. So pag kulangan na, dura lang ninyo tubilan. So brake fluid is located near on the driver's seat. So, yan. Alright. So, wala pa rin natauran o mga plastic seat cover for our... Yan. So, yan guys. As you can see, yung nilalagay naming headlight is brand new po. Again, ang kaibahan ng brand new at surplus, yung ating brand new is kulay black. Ang ating surplus naman is kulay white and yellow or orange. So, yan. Ito yung tangke ng ating J3 3.0. So, all of our units, ang ginagawa namin is tinatanggal lahat namin yung mga tangke. Linililisa namin to make sure na wala talagang dumi before we can kabit to our unit. Okay, so yan. So, bagong linis na lang, ikakabit na lang nila, guys. Then, kabit sa lahat ng linya. Then, after that, papaanda rin na. Ito yung ating air cleaner, which is kailangan din nating ingatan. Especially pag may mga baha-baha. Dapat hindi tumabot ng tubig, guys. Right, so, I think that's it or that's so much for this unit. So for my next vlog, i-share ko or i-upload ko, guys, yung finished product ng ating ganitong setup. So very unique po yung ating kulay. As you can see, this is our first time to have a color like this. Alright, so ito na yon. Tapos na. Napit na nila, guys. Tapos pwede na mo siya ma-release sa customer if mau manajod. Thank you so much for watching, guys.